Joe's outside right now with the Karate Kids.
Absolutely. Actually, it's Taekwondo, Stephen. Oh. And we have here amassed a group from the Jang Star Taekwondo School in Jersey City, New Jersey. Grandmaster Jang is with us. Welcome to our program, sir.
Thank you, sir.
We're glad you're here.
Thank you.
And we have the good fortune to chat with Edward Licerio, who is one of the instructors. Edward, welcome to the broadcast.
Thank you, Ira. Thank you very much.
I feel as though I didn't properly dress for this get-together.
You look fine.
So do you look fine, and I'm so impressed with the discipline of your young students here. What is Taekwondo?
Well, Taekwondo is an ancient art practiced in Korea a long, long time ago. It's actually for all ages. We try to instill in all students from 3 years old to about 70 years old, even older, good manner, respect, how to live well. You know, a lot of kids out there are influenced by a lot of bad things, and we try to, try to set them straight. And
how large of a membership do you have?
We have close to 300 students in our school.
And what kind of ages do we have?
Again, like I said, 3 years old to, and our oldest student is 71 years old.
Wow.
Yeah.
Holy cow.
So we're waiting for you to sign up, Ira.
Well, when we get into the tonnage category, we'll talk about that. The age group of the folks here gathered are 8 to 16, correct?
That's correct.
All right.
Correct.
Well, you know what? I hate to interrupt this conversation about Taekwondo. I must, if you'll excuse me, we'll talk a little bit about weather, and then we'll see some Taekwondo in action, all right?
Yes, sir. Thank
you. Edward, thank you. And gentlemen and ladies, thank you. Grandmaster Mr. Jang, thank you so much. Kyung Net.
What is that?
Sir!
These guys again?
No.
Well, this is the Jang Star Taekwondo School, Jersey City, New Jersey, and they're just giving you an example of, my goodness, look at what they do. Wow. Kind of makes me feel like weather's a little mundane. Thank you so much for being with us, ladies and gentlemen. Stephen and Dana, don't mess with me. All right, you hear what I'm saying? Don't mess with me.
Excellent, Art. Don't mess with
me. All right, we're talking about an absolutely beautiful day. It's a bit overcast right now, but you know what? It still just feels absolutely lovely out here. And we achieved temperatures, well, achieved. I mean, actually, they just occurred independently of anything we did. They rose up into the 60s today. The deal for tonight is clouds are going to continue to increase, and we're going to see temperatures. Oh, look out. Well, that sort of thing just kind of goes on every now and then. Can we do it again, guys? Let's do it one more time. All right. Anyway, lows tonight, 40s, 50s, and then they'll hold steadily through the day tomorrow. Chance of rain showers and continue on into Saturday. Watch this. Watch this board-breaking demonstration. This is, of course, from the Jang Star Taekwondo School in Jersey City. How about that, huh? Are these guys a chip off the old block or what? I want to thank you all very much for being here with us today. You've really enhanced our broadcast, and I really appreciate it. I'm saying it because it's true, but you're so frightening, I would say it even if it weren't true. Because I don't want to annoy you. How about that, Stephen and Dana? They didn't ask me to break any wood. I guess it's because I've been breaking up chunks of concrete here on the plaza all day.
Oh, well, all right. Don't break it up, Ira Joe.
I shan't.
Okay.